New York, new rock, live music and promotion.
Your host on Salsa La Calle. Today's Salsa Show for the Salsero and you. And today we're at the world famous SOB's nightclub where the legend, El Rey del Mambo, El Rey del Timbal, Tito Puente will be performing here live. And also on Salsa La Calle, you're going to see an exclusive interview with the legend Tito Puente himself. So please go get your VCRs ready and start recording because this show is going to be smoking. Don't go anywhere.
Preparado para su polígra, hice los cuatro arreglos más, voy a hacer dos días y de ahí.
Exacto, I really appreciate it.
¿De qué está tu mano?
Mía.
Nada que le te voy a dar algo.
Zip-di-bop, zip-di-bop, zip-di-bop,
what's the name of it?
Salsa.
Gracias.
Thank you.
My name is Willie Villegas, your host of Salsa La Calle. Today's Salsa Show for the Salsero and You. And today, look, we have the legend, the king of the mambo, and Rey de Timbal, Tito Puente.
Hello. Here I am once again, celebrating.
Absolutely. Celebrating 50 years, I believe, right?
Well, 50 years.
50
on,
years
and,
of music. This gentleman, I don't know, Australia, Russia. He played for five presidents, right?
Right.
This guy's been to the White House. He's played on four corners of this planet, this good earth that we're here on.
Right.
Any aspirations? Where do you want to go, to the moon? what's left? You did the whole world entirely.
Yeah, well, you know, we're celebrating it. I'm doing promotion for the Grammy Awards. I'm nominated this
absolutely,
year.
Absolutely, that's
this
right.
This is my fifth one, and I have 117 albums now. We have a new one, Dance Mania, recorded live at Birdland,
right,
yeah.
Sure.
That's the album that's up for a Grammy.
When I saw the title that it said Dance Mania, I was wondering, was that Dance Mania's part three? Because I know there was a Dance Mania 1, Dance Mania 2.
Oh, no.
Or you just called it Dance Mania 98, right?
99.
Yeah,
that's
all,
yeah. Sure, for the young generation.
No, but listen, Cayuco, those tunes, Complicaciones,
yeah,
some canciones,
right.
Yeah, those are hard
that's
tunes,
right,
man.
That's right, sure.
Another question I wanted to ask, have you ever written any movie scores? Has anyone asked you?
Yeah, people ask me, but I haven't had the time.
You haven't had the time, right? Because I know you arrange most of the tunes that are on your albums. You have some other great arrangers that are in this.
Yeah.
Any other album?
A lot of them. But I got about a couple of thousand arrangers throughout my life. I've written for recordings.
Right, that's great.
I have 117. That's a lot.
That's a lot of albums, man.
Sure.
No, nobody at all has that, man. That's fantastic.
No.
I wish you the best always.
Yeah, thank you.
And I'm pretty sure you're going to record more, and you are going to win this Grammy, you know?
Yeah.
This is without a doubt. I mean, the only competition you got is Eddie Palmieri.
Okay,
but that's El Rumbero del Piano, tú.
Yeah.
That's El Rey de Timbal. There's a difference over here, so we know what's going to happen.
Okay.
Check out Puente when the Grammys are coming up. It's coming up soon, and you're going to see Puente win this Grammy here.
It's going to
be his first Grammy, right?
Thank you. Yeah.
Thank you. Puerto Rico's orchestra himself, Danny Rodriguez. Danny, welcome to Salsa La Calle.
Thank you, brother. How you doing?
You've been the musical director for Tito Puerto's band for how many years now?
Since we started the ensemble.
Latin jazz ensemble.
We had the band before. Those are Jimmy, the guy was in charge. He passed away.
Jimmy Frisado.
He passed away. Then I took over like both things. Before I was just a kind of a jazz group, and he would take care of the band. But I'm not doing it.
And a great job you're doing it. You know, typical 73, Johnny and Dandy, La Papa, El Papa era Johnny La Vaca, right? Johnny Rodriguez también. I mean, this is another legend on hand with the legend himself, Tito Puente. And you're going to watch it here on Salsa La Calle.
Thank you, brother.
Thanks, pal. Take
care. Okay,
I've been to you early this evening.
I'll get to you!
Huh? Hey. Voice. Yeah, I don't do encores anymore. I don't have to. Not after 50 years. I'm celebrating this evening 50 years as a band leader.
Hi, my name is Bruno Villegas, your host of Salsa La Calle. Today's Salsa Show for the Salsero for you. And today we have Frankie Morales here cantando con Tito Puente. Frankie, welcome to Salsa La Calle.
Bueno, un placer para toda mi gente allá afuera que hace tiempo que no he visto. Para mí siempre un placer estando aquí acompañando al maestro Tito Puente.
Question que yo quiero preguntar, el orgullo de nosotros, la parte de Puerto Rico, Tito Puente, ¿cómo se siente como legend?
Bueno, cantando con Tito Puente para mí es un orgullo, porque no hay muchos cantantes para mí.
O sea, pueden cantar, eso todo el trabajo.
Hay que hacer el trabajo que el hombre quiere.
Eso es.
Uno no puede venir a cantar como quiera, hay que cantar el estilo del maestro.
Hay pocos cantantes que uno se puede contar la mano que cantaba con Puente y ya, se acabó.
No, y por fin grabé un disco completo con él.
Y tuvo bastante bien, ¿sabes? En vivo, que eso poco lo hace la gente, ¿sabes? Cuando la música sale en vivo, chacho, es mejor porque el feeling de esa noche te prende la banda completa. Y para mí, swing and roll, live is like incredible.
No, y para mí fue una lástima que todos tocaron mucho, ¿entiendes? Pero el disco está bastante bueno.
El disco está bastante bueno, me imagino también que va a grabar.
Y los cuatro que no sacaron, que van a grabar otra vez ahora, vamos a grabar otra vez, están bastante buenos.
Mejor que nunca.
Oh, sí. A Manquere y Dónde Está Miguel y todo eso.
Chévere, para mí me gustó Complicación, estuvo chévere.
Gracias, es mi número favorito.
Yo sé también que tú has sido codo con Héctor Lavoe, que está en Pai, y tenía una carrera más larga porque también estaba con Backstreet Boys.
Exacto. Con Luis Ramírez, grabé con Luis Ramírez, grabé un último disco ahora con Son Boricua, con Humberto Corredor, José Manuel, Jimmy Sanotel, y ahora voy a grabar solo.
Bueno, te felicito.
Gracias.
Que todo salga bien.
Ok, gracias.
Chévere. Chao.
Hi everybody, this is Jose Madera and you're watching Salsa en la Calle. We'll be right back.
Bingo. Hey, my name is Tito Puente, and you're watching Salsa en la Calle. Vaya.
New York, new rock, live music, and...